Welcome back to the Lone Ranger Radio Show. My name is Bruce Woodburn, and I am the Lone Ranger, helping folks throughout Central Florida, throughout the state of Florida, throughout beautiful United States of America, purchase and refinance homes. That's right. I'm in all 50 states. You can reach me at 407-706-3313. You want to buy a house? You want to refinance to save money? I'm applying for the job. I can promise you, you will not find another lender that'll take better care of you than me. 85% of people out there that get a mortgage today are dissatisfied with the mortgage company or the real estate process. Why would you put yourself through that if it's the biggest financial decision, the financial endeavor of your life? Why would you put yourself through that? Why not choose somebody that's got the skills, the know-how, and the desire to make sure that his customers are happy? If I have an unhappy customer, I'm fixing the problem. I don't want my customers to be unhappy. I want clear communication, and I want you to leave the closing table going, "Thanks, Bruce. I really appreciate all you did for me. Your team was amazing." If I can't get that out of a client, I failed you. I'm going to tell you something. I work hard every day to make sure that you get proper advice, a great rate, great closing costs, close smoothly, close on time. And all you folks out there that are dealing with lenders that can't even give you a commitment on when they're going to close, what good is that? Your escrow's in jeopardy. Don't pick lenders that don't strive to give you excellent customer service. And if you think, "Hey, Bruce, I'm going to my bank. I go to the Wells. I go to the BOA. I got whatever it is. They know me. They're going to take good care of me. Oh, yeah, I know the teller really well. I've been going there a long time. They're going to take good care of me." I'm going to tell you something. The failure rate with them is higher than anyone else. You want to see lawsuits against them. There's fines against these big banks for misleading clients. It's all over the news. All you got to do is Google it. Pick a lender that's going to take care of you. Pick a lender that you can trust that will be there for you and your children and your grandchildren. That's me, the Lone Ranger, 407-706-3313. I've been lending for 32 years. Closed well over 9,000 transactions personally. Well over 9,000. As a matter of fact, I got to get my count up because I've been using that same number for about 3 years now. And I think I closed 560 transactions last year. So I'm here to help you as well. Let's work together to make sure that you close smoothly on time and get a great rate. If you're a real estate agent out there, come on, team up with me so that your clients are more satisfied with you because I close on time. Because when the client gets dissatisfied and doesn't close on time because a lender doesn't close on time, they think of the whole transaction as being just a mess. So align yourself with the right people. Align yourself with me and my team, and I'll be committed to making sure you have success throughout the process, throughout the entire loan process, from start to finish. 407-706-3313. I love helping you folks. I got to tell you something, how grateful I am to have listeners like you out there too. I'm gonna be honest with you. And listen, this is not a commercial. This is me, okay? Winter Park, okay? I-4 in Fairbanks, 2729 West Fairbanks Avenue. Been in the same location 20 years, 22 years. Been in the business for 32 years. I tell you, I want to be your lender because I'm here. I'm local. You can stop in the office and you can see me. If you're a real estate agent, quit using these quacks out there. I'm seeing you go, "Yeah, I send my business over to Johnny Lender Tree over there. And, you know, he's very nice." Do you want nice? Do you want efficient? You call me, you're going to get the best in the business and close on time. 407-706-3313. I want you to enjoy your Sunday. It's my birthday today. I want you to enjoy your Sunday, your trip to church. Come back home. Be a great citizen. Be a good person and enjoy your Sunday. God bless you guys all, and thanks for being a great listener of mine on my show, and thanks for the opportunity to help you and your family. WeBringYouHome.com, WeBringYouHome.com.